What is 25% of 200? Write 25% as 25 upon 100. Since finding the fraction of a number is same as multiplying the fraction with the number we have. 25 upon 100 of 200 is equal to 25 upon 100 into 200. First we solve it. 25 fours are 100. 450s are 200. So the answer is 50. If you are using a calculator, simply enter 25 divided by 100 into 200, which will give you 50 as the answer. For more such videos, please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for the latest notifications. Thank you.